Hi friends, today I'm going to draw a 3D whistle like this. I drew it already. I shaded it with these pencils, HB, 6B, 2B and 4B pencils. And I used just this to smudge it, some rubber and sharpener to sharpen the pencils. And I got charcoal. Or just do something over here to design it, write visual in 3D. Let's get started. I'm going to practice what shade is the color is. At the back it will say what color is it. It says 2D. And I'm going to write it. So that we know what thing is it, so we can use when we are drawing. And this is 4B. This is a bit smooth. 2B is a bit sharper, and 6B is more darker and smoother. And HB is a bit lighter and more sharper. And also, I'm going to check the markers. This is black color, red color, and green color. Now we know what color we are using. Now I'm going to start drawing. I'm going to draw with a HB pencil. First do like this, a bit lighter. If you do more darker, if you got it wrong and you have to rub it out and you'll make a mess, so write a bit lighter. Try to make it perfect. Now we done the front part, and I'm going to do the 3D part now. Take it from here, go down, bit up now. Now make a now at the back I can see a need like that. I'm going to draw here and this group. Just draw it like that. Now I'm going to start doing the details. Now you can color it. If you want, you can write like this whistle in 3D. I will show you how to do that. I'm going to show you how to write the 3D letters. First, draw a normal W. Now, put a line over there. Now, take a 6B pencil. Now, color at the end with this smudger. I'm going to smudge it. Now I'm going to write I. First, draw a capital I, for a line there. This is for all the letters, like this. You can make designs if you want to. After you do like this, you can color it like that. First, outline it the green marker and use 6B and smudge it as well. Same like there. And we're finished with this. If you like this video, can you please comment?